In this video, I want to show you how to set power button to end call in Redmi phone. This is very important to make ending your call easier just by pressing power button. So to do that, come to settings. Then scroll down and come to additional settings. Then scroll down a little bit and come to accessibility. When it opens, come to physical. Then here you can see power button end call. Check it to enable it. When you check it just like this and enable it, whenever you are making call or receive call, after we are done, if you press the power button, it will end the call. So this is how to set power button to end call in Redmi phone. Thank you for watching.